Students, how are you all? Hope everybody is doing good, right? So welcome to MathMQ software. I'm back again with one more HR question, that is, how did you know about this company? Yes, definitely. Right after you have gone for the interview, they'll be asking with the help of what? With the help of which kind of source you have came here? You need to explain them. This question implies that whether you have a clear knowledge, you are interested in order to do the job. That is the main reason you need to include here. So they'll be asking, how do you know about this company? With the help of what kind of facilities and with the help of what kind of benefits that you have known about this company, you have come here. That is the main reason you need to explain them. What is the reason behind it? How you have gone through it? Where you have gone through it? And what is the main thing that was got impressed by you in order to join in this company? That you have came here for the particular job position role that you have applied for. So you need to give a clear information regarding that. Okay, why? What is the reason behind it? How do you have known about this company? Are you daily browsing some kind of net or surfing some kind of net? So with the help of your friends or with the help of your mentors or with the help of your naukri, anything. But the thing is, you need to explain them what was the main thing that was got impressed by you by the help of the company's facilities and the project works and the achievements that they are going on. So you need to give a glimpse information regarding that. What have you done that you have searched about the company? It will going to create a good and positive impact on yours. While you are explaining about that, you have a researched about the company. While you are coming here, you have been gone to a researched. You researched about the company's facilities and all the missions and all the values. So you need to explain them clearly. What is the main thing that you have came here? That is the how you are going to answer now. So I will be writing two kinds of answers now. How did you know about this company? With the help of what? With the help of your own or with the help of your friends? With the help of the internet or with the help of your colleagues? So you need to give them a clear and be specific with your answer. Right after that, you have explained clearly about everything. You need to give a good reason. What is the most attractive thing that you have got attracted by that company in order you to join in that particular company? Got it? Okay. So let me write two answers now. The first thing will be, research based answers. What is meant by research based answers, ma'am? You need to explain here what have you gone through, what have you researched. You need to explain them clearly. So that is the main thing you need to include in your answer, and always be specific while you're explaining that. Got it? Research based answers are nothing but you have researched about the company. Okay, and the next one will be, I'll be explaining very thoroughly. Okay, so research-based answers. Try to remember what kind of answer. While you have researched about this particular company, what is the main thing that you want to imply to them, that you wanted to dedicate to them with your answer? Try to remember. I'll be writing my answer. Meanwhile, try to remember everybody. Thank you. See, what is the answer I have written here? I have researched about the top companies in the industry or field, and the foremost thing that I have got noticed in that particular thing, what is the thing that you have impressed by your mission and values and the achievement. They'll be getting so many kind of achievements for their project works that they have been gone through. And the mission, what is the mission will be vision. There will be so many kinds of, they wanted to interact with the employees mainly. So that is the main attractive thing you have seen so far. And the values, they'll be following some kind of values, some kind of norms on the basis of employees. So if you can able to explain this, I have researched about your company, only the main foremost thing that you have got impressed only by the mission and the values and the achievements and all the projects that you have included with and with the collaboration companies that you have gone with. So that is the most attractive thing, and this is where I have got impressed by your company, and this is why reason I have researched about your company more and I have came here for the interview. This is the main reason behind this. So if you can able to explain this kind of reason, immediately you'll be creating a positive impact on yourself. So don't ever forget that. So let me write one more answer now. Meanwhile, think of another answer. You have again telling them, I have researched in LinkedIn, I have researched in Naukri, others, I have researched in so many things. The first and foremost thing you have got attracted by the innovative approaches that they have been given in the job description or for any kind of advertisement. You have got attracted only by their innovative approaches. So you need to mention that. So it was a strategy or a method to prove some kind of solutions for the problems that they are facing. So you need to give a clear information regarding that. Discovered is nothing but that you have seen it as a new thing. Just now you have gone through it. You have gone through it thoroughly. So that is the thing you have got attracted by the company. So that is the main reason I have been here in order to give an interview. I just wanted to be with your company. I just wanted to start my career with your company. As per the company norms, as per the company's innovative approaches that they have been approached in the Naukri or anything. So that is the main reason I just wanted to stay here. And I just wanted to start my career within the same field. That too with your company, with the help of your hands, and it will make me to grow successfully, as well as it was directly proportional to the, as the company's growth directly, I will also grow along with the company. The company's growth will be directly proportional to my growth. That is the main thing you need to include in your answer. So I'll be writing one more thing. The second thing was, personal network answer. The first thing is research based answers. Then the second thing is personal network answers. So personal network answer is nothing but one of your friend or one of your colleague that you have been explained about this company clearly. So that is the thing you have researched about this company, and that is the thing you have been stay here. And what is the most attractive thing that was given by the company? You need to explain that clearly here. I'll be writing my answers. Meanwhile, you all think of your own answers. So you have clearly telling here that only based on the company's culture, only based on the company's culture you have been came here. One of my friend or one of my colleague have been explained me clearly about the company's culture. So that is where I have got attracted. That means they have been keep on interacting with all the employees, and they have been giving a chance for every freshers in order to prove their ideologies, in order to prove their project works. So they'll be seeing every employee in a equal manner. There is no inequality in every in that company particularly. So based on this culture, and this has made me to attractive so much to your company, and that is why reason I have came here in order to join your company. That is the main reason I have stayed here. And you can also mention that one of my mentor have been told me about this company, that it will going to develop your professional development. Got it? As you can join in this particular company, it will improve your professional development. I'll be writing that answer also. And every employee has a high manage skills in their company. So that is the thing I have recognized. As my mentor, one of my mentor have been told that what is the thing? You'll develop professionally, and also you'll be able to develop your, you'll be able to build your career growth. That is the main thing you need to include. That one is the research based answers, and the second one is the personal network answers. And I'll be giving one more thing, that I want you to prepare the answers, that online presence answers. When you have seen any kind of advertisement, any kind of post regarding the company, if you can able to see online presence answers, you need to prepare your own answer. And I want everybody to comment down in the comment box the answer, and I'll be letting you know it was good and clear, and you can proceed with your answer. So these are the two answers. The first one is research based answer, and the second one is personal network answer. In the research based answer, what have you gone through? What have you researched regarding about this company? You need to explain them. And what is the main thing that you have got attracted in that particular company? And the second thing was personal network answers. One of your mentor, one of your friend, one of your colleague, any person might be. So you need to explain them. What is the main thing that you have been brought here in order to attend for the interview? So don't forget to subscribe to Magnetic Software. If you do want me to post for some more videos, try to comment on in the comment box for more questions. So thank you all. Bye bye.